And now it's time to get my clutch softer, man. With this, with help of this shit, man. It's not hydraulic clutch, it's some vital shit, or how they call it here. It makes a clutch 30% softer. We will see if this is right. James is already fucking it up, man. Like this. So we had to pull out the cover. And now this is how it looks from the inside. Oops, one cable from here and another from the other side, and it makes it 30% softer. Yes, yes. Like nothing. So you gotta put these cables in there. And guys, you must like this video, because this is gonna be the best video of easy pull clutch system, man. And you really need this shit. This is 100 times cheaper than a hydraulic clutch, guys.
But if you are buying new bike, man, with hydraulic clutch, take this one, man.
Yes. If you have a hydraulic clutch on used bike, you should buy this bike, man. And sell it and sell posebije klače.
So... putting this shit back up, man.
Put the cover back.
Fuck this shit, man.
We set it on the softer clutch, you see, on this hole. If you put, we would put it here, it wouldn't be so soft. So, James somehow made it almost. He's about to lost some parts again, but he like always find it. I don't know where he got all that luck, man. It's a bit weird now. Look, you can see this shit. Uh-huh.
We'll make it work, man.
Yes, we'll make it. James will make it work. James, workhouse. Workhouse, the garage. James! So, we and James... Oh, fuck. Me and James were so stupid, we put in the wrong hole, so we gotta put it there, yes? So now it is really softer. Before it wasn't that much. You can adjust it with that shit. So, James will put some oil or what this shit is here, so it gets a bit softer. Like this, yes. That's the shit I like, man.
It's still so hard, man.
Yes, for pussies like James, man. Sanda se nota mas polko sušila pa šla tnordila govno, eh.
Pomode,
man. Upam, eh. Se bomo gotovo najbrž. So people say that you shouldn't do it, but if you got the right mast, you can do it, yes. Don't do it with WD-40, this is not good for this shit. Man, it's awesome. It's like, I would say 20%
it's
softer.
Not, it's not...
it's 20% softer, I'd say.
It's not worth 50 euros, man.
Yes, it is, man. It's better than 150, and when you fuck up that 150, you got to pay another 50. So this is it, guys. We only need to hide this shit, and then that's all. So, guys, what do you think? I can tell you what I think. It's super fucking soft. When we mount it, it wasn't that soft because engine was cold and shit. But when oil gets warm, yeah, it feels, man. I would say it's at least 20% softer than original with this easy pull system. So, yeah, you really need that shit if you ride enduro. James said this is shit because it's not hydraulic and it's not like he has, you know. If James doesn't have something, it sucks. Remember this shit because you will meet this shit again. So yeah, I think it's awesome. I'm not really riding enduro today, only trail riding, but I feel the difference, man. I'm gonna try this one again. Okay, I failed, man. Let's Let's do it, man. Guys, I can't tell you how much easier it is. But I gotta tell you this story of James now. James says that if you have hydraulic clutch, it's the same if, like if you wouldn't have it, because then when it's soft, ne, it's so soft, ne, that you are pressing it all the time, man. So you press it so many times that you are like more tired than on a regular clutch. No, those are stories of James. You can't believe shit he said sometimes, man. Really.